Here I'm dropping in some granulation medium by Winsor & Newton, and I want it to all flow in together and get those lovely granulation colours happening and things, and just make it all nice. So